So we are looking a 6-bit right shift shift register in the given problem. Initial content of the 6-bit right shift shift register is mentioned as Q5 is 1 and the remaining all the bits are zeros. And it is mentioned after minimum how many number of clock pulses this 6-bit register content is coming to be 101101 at Q5, Q4, Q3, Q2, Q1, Q0 respectively, it is a question. And we are looking for this 6-bit right shift shift register, we are having the serial input as a Y based on the description of the problem. Y is a serial input, and based on the connections with the exclusive OR gate and XNOR, exclusive OR gates and XNOR, what we are looking based on this. The Y is the exclusive OR between Q3, Q1, Q0 and XNOR with this Q5. So it is a serial input. Now while applying this clock signal, we need to recognize after how many clock pulses it is coming to the required state. It is the initial state, it is mentioned in the problem already. So we have to look exclusive OR between Q3, Q1, Q0. Later this is to be exclusive NOD. This is to be exclusive NOD with Q5. That is going to be the Y, that is a serial input. So now you can see before applying this clock signal, the Y input, if at all you are looking, Q3, Q1, Q0 exclusive OR is 0. It is exclusive NOR with 1. Once it is exclusive NOR with 1, it is 10 exclusive NOR will be 0. Now if you apply the clock signal, while applying the clock signal we are having, it is the content 0 1 0 0 0 0. Now we are looking exclusive OR between Q3, Q1, Q0 is 0. It is exclusive NOR with 0. 0 exclusive NOR with 0 is 1. Now if you apply the clock signal, it is giving the register content as 1 0 1 0 0 0. Now we are looking exclusive OR result between Q3, Q1, Q0 is 1. It is exclusive NOR with 1 Q5, that is Q5 also 1. So that we are looking it is 1. Now if you apply the clock signal, it is giving 1 1 0 1 0 0. So it is not reached the required state, so we are going further clock pulses. Now if you look, exclusive OR between Q3, Q1, Q0 is 0. 0 exclusive NOR with 1 is 0. Now if you apply the clock signal, we are going to look here. It is 0 1 1 0 1 0. So we not reached to the required state, we are going further. So before next clock pulse, we look Q3, Q1, Q0 is giving XOR result as 0. 0 XNOR with 0 is 1. Now if you apply the clock signal, we are looking here, it is 1 0 1 1 0 1. So circuit is reaching to the required state after 5th clock pulse. Hence answer to this question is 5.